Burke County is accused of filing a false police report after telling deputies he was the victim of a home invasion robbery. More than a dozen deputies, along with public safety officers from Morganton, rushed to the home on Burkeview Drive around 9 this morning. Deputies set up roadblocks after they were told a man wearing a police badge forced his way into the home. After searching the neighborhood for more than an hour, investigators say Billy Painter admitted to making up the whole story.